The Wairakei seat's going to be quite crucial in the election coming up. I don't know if you realise that. You probably do realise that. But it's going to be quite crucial. You're going up against Annette Sykes from Mana and Tūruro Flavel from the Māori Party. Are you open to doing a deal with Annette that you work together to split the vote and get rid of Tūruro? Because that'll mean that Annette will go into Parliament as number two for Mana. In effect, then Mana could actually push out the Internet Party and stand alone as Mana. Is that sort of kind of conversation, that kind of plan going on? And
well, that's probably a conversation you need to have with Annette, because I think that would be definitely Mana's plan. But Labor's plan is we're going to win all seven seats.
So you're just going to go for
we're
the
win all
no
seven
deals
seats,
happening?
No deals happening. We'll let the people decide who Labor, if and when we become government in September 20, is who we will sit with as a coalition heading into the future. But at the moment, Labor Party going for all seven seats and two
seats. Confident that you'll get all seven seats?
Absolutely.
Are they going to get all seven seats, Te Hamua?
Definitely not getting my... You know, I'm not going down to Parliament to stand up.
What about you, Jack? Are they going to take Te Taihau Aru?
Well, it looks like they will at this stage, actually, to be honest. You know, the Greens aren't running for the electorate vote. We're running very much for the party vote, because it's the party vote that will get more Green MPs into Parliament.
So where are you on the list? Are you going to get in Parliament on the list?
Well, on a very good day, I could get into Parliament. I'm at 21 on the list. And so we'd need to do just a little bit better than our goal of 15%. Yep. But we've also got candidates like Marae Davidson, other great Māori candidates that will get in if you give your party vote to the Greens.